This dress coat was owned by Doc Holliday. It was purchased from the sale of the Wells Fargo Museum in Tombstone, Arizona by the Goldfield Ghost Town in 1985.